Hello, aspirants. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 22nd January, on the front page you have the news, CJI pulls out of CBI case hearing. So, he is part of the high power committee scheduled to select the agency's director. That is why the Chief Justice of India, Justice Ranjan Gogoi, has pulled out of CBI case hearing. Then this is center proposes to hike pensions. So this is a plan which will likely be part of the interim budget because the 2019 elections are due. There will be an interim budget which will be coming because budget is announced presently in Feb as such. And after that we will see that the government will change. So the 2019 elections the government will change, and that is why the budget which is announced just before the assembly, before the Lok Sabha elections, is an interim budget. It cannot have no annual plan outlay. So that is the case. So you should know about the term interim budget too. Then next is CBI seeks sanction to prosecute Chidambaram in INX media case. So this is former finance minister P. Chidambaram, whose prosecution sanction is sought by CBI. On page 2, you have protest against proposed bird sanctuary in Manipur. So, villagers claim fishing ban in Loktak Lake will hit their livelihood. So, there is a proposal to set up a bird sanctuary at Loktak Lake in Manipur. But then the locals are protesting against it, because if it's a bird sanctuary, then, you know, fishing etc. would be restricted. On page 5, you have steel pipes will link Godavari and Kaveri. So this is Union Minister for Water Resources Nitin Gadkari, who has revealed plans to take the backwaters of Godavari up to Kaveri River in Tamil Nadu through Krishna and Penna using steel pipes instead of developing canals along the route. On page 7, you have plastic waste imports to India go up. So this is influx of PET bottles, PET bottles, quadrupled from 2017 to 2018, that is, it was fortnights. This is according to a green body, that is Pandit Deendayal Upadhyay Spriti Manch. So this is a Delhi based environmentalist organization which has given this report. Then below you have affidavit in Supreme Court on CIC appointment, that is Central Information Commission. So, the RTI activists have filed an affidavit in the Supreme Court alleging that appointment of former law secretary as member of Central Information Commission was done in complete violation of the prescribed process because he had not applied for the post. On the editorial page, the first editorial is Death by Design. So, this is regarding Jallikattu. It is said tighter regulations cannot eliminate the element of danger intrinsic to Jallikattu, the bull taming festival of Tamil Nadu. And this is Summit 2.0. So this is regarding the second Trump-Kim summit which is proposed. So it says this could do with a Chinese nudge and a South Korean whisper. So, you know, help from and assistance from China. Facilitation will be beneficial. China and South Korea. China supports North Korea and South Korea supports USA. The lead article, the ambiguity of reservation for the poor. So this is regarding the constitutional amendment 10% reservation. It is said this may survive the basic structure test, but the hardest test will be its implementation. So the ambiguity of this 10% reservation is discussed in this lead article. And this is the fault lines of diplomatic recrimination. So this is regarding the Huawei episode in which the Chinese company, which has raised serious concerns over issues that are germane to international business and trade. So the daughter of or the chief financial officer of the organization, daughter of the owner of the company, was detained in Canada because USA claims that the company Huawei is doing espionage and passing information. It's a technical company, technological company, it's a telecom giant. So it is passing on information and is working on the behest of Chinese government, is the allegation of USA. And the way the head or the daughter of the head of the company was treated, a chief financial officer was treated, is discussed here. So the cyber crime and cyber security, that is also the issue here. Then on op-ed page we have why EVMs must go. So it says that paper ballots claim legitimacy by passing the three tests of free and fair elections, which EVMs don't. This is the article on that. On page 10, you have Pakistan shares draft pact on Kartarpur corridor. So this is the Kartarpur corridor, which is proposed connecting India and Pakistan. This will facilitate pilgrims from India, the Sikhs who want to visit the Gurudwara, the Kartarpur Sahib Gurudwara, the place where Guru Nanak, the founder of Sikh religion, finally settled and he died here. So this is an important pilgrimage site for Sikhs. So there's a proposal to link India and Pakistan. The Kartarpur Sahib is in Pakistan. So the Kartarpur corridor as such, the proposal which Pakistan has prepared on it calls for keeping the corridor open from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. every day. And officials from both countries would meet next month and further finalization on this issue would take place. Then on page 11, you have Arunachal Pradesh, Assam CMs defend citizenship bill. So though there is protest going on in Northeast against the citizenship bill, the chief ministers of the two states, Arunachal Pradesh and Assam, defend the bill. And this is controversy continues over Justice Khanna's elevation. So this is regarding Justice Khanna, whose appointment to Supreme Court became controversial because he superseded around 33 Supreme judges as such, all across, to be elevated to Supreme Court. On international page, you have 126 killed in Taliban attack on military center. So in Afghanistan, Taliban has killed more than 100 members of Afghan security forces inside a military compound. So this was an attack on this training compound. It was bombed. This is France slaps 50 million euro fine on Google under new law. So the company has been penalized over data policies by France. And this is Israel attacks Iranian targets in Syria. In this are airstrikes to at least 11 were killed. And this is US asks Russia to destroy new missile systems. So this new missile system, which it said is a direct and continuing violation of INF, Intermediate Range Nuclear Forces Treaty. Moscow is accused of destabilizing security and US calls on Russia to destroy this new cruise missile system. On business page, you have China's 2018 growth slows to 28-year low. So weak domestic demand in China and the US tariff war has resulted in slowdown in the Chinese economy. And there are anxieties about global risks too. Then this is Bihar outgrew others in financial year 2018 GDP. So the state GDP ranking, Bihar and Andhra Pradesh lead the amongst the states at 11.3% and 11.2% growth respectively. On the last page, you have Chinese doctor who gene edited babies for fame to face probe. So He Jiankui, he says that there is another potential pregnancy involving a second couple in which he has gene edited the baby, genetically edited babies would be born, and he is facing Chinese investigation, Chinese police investigation as such. And the last news is 19 amphibian species are critically endangered. So this is Zoological Survey of India list. So an updated list on Indian amphibians has been released, in which it shows that 19 species are critically endangered and 33 are endangered. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asia.com, enroll for the course and also download the PDF. So that is it. Thank you.